Hello, and Hello, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7! Spooky, scary voices. Okay, so we just survived Lucas's obstacle course of death and destruction. We found that D-Series head, which we now have in our position. And we found out that Zoe and Mia are being held captive in a boathouse, which I think is down that way. Okay, ooh, looks like I... No, that's steam. It looks like I need the crank to get across there. And boy, am I glad that I held on to it. All right. Let's put this bad boy to use. Nice. Oh, I see. It goes back in your inventory. I'm going to hold on to it just in case there's more of these to do. Because you never know. No, I don't really know what's going to happen.
I'm coming, Mia. I'm coming. I'm here to rescue you.
This is quite the raised platform to get to a boathouse. I guess that's life in this swamp. We're heading to the river, I believe. It's creepy out here, that's for sure. Great lighting. Love the lighting. It's a lot of wide open space for such a constrained game. We got this little leaned over shack thingy happening over here. So let's go check that out before we go to the boathouse. Nice. Hopefully there's no more booby traps. That would suck. Alright, what do we got here? Cam fluid. And handgun ammo. Thank you, game, for giving us lots of ammo. Finally. Oh, shotgun shells. Yes. Nice, we got three that time. Wow. We've got a lot of the regular ammo, so I'm going to hold on to that. I know it's not very effective against the mold monsters, but there's... I feel like I don't want to waste the high explosive ammo. Just yet, anyways. Lord knows I'm going to waste ammo like crazy anyways, because I suck at shooting. Not in all games. This game, I really suck at shooting. I'm pretty damn good at killing floor, actually. If I do say so myself. Oh my god, what are you? Die, die. Oh, yes. See, I'm not that bad. That was all pure reflex. What? Oh, is that just a delayed sound cue? Or am I gonna have to... Oh my god, what is that? Oh, man. Okay, we're swapping ammo. Swapping ammo. Oh, why do they have to come so fast? Oh, I like this ammo. Ah, come on. Yes. Okay. All right. That's fine. That's fine. You gotta hit in. All right. Okay. I'm getting rather tired of these mold creatures. I'm gonna make another med pack. Okay. That bad boy. Sorry, I'm drinking water and playing the game at the same time. I've been finding I'm not drinking enough water while I'm playing, and my voice... Oh my god! Always feels a little dry. By the end of it! Ah, come on! Alright, fine. Play it that way. Yeah? Alright. How about you? Some of that? Ha! Suck it. Oh, jeebus. Jiminy Christmas. Run! Run, I said. God, you suck. Ah, see, they stagger quite a bit, eh? Quite a bit. So it's really hard to get that shot in that you've been lining up. Nice. I'm on a roll today. Is that it for the mole creatures? Great music. Super tense. Alright. Ooh. Okay, we're in the boathouse. Oh, I'm liking the ammo. Wow, okay. So this is, as happens in video games, this is one of those rooms where they give you all the ammo up front because something big is coming. Like, oh, here's three flame rounds that you have been desperately needing, maybe. Mm-hmm. Okay, we're gonna store the crank back here. I've got a really sinking feeling we've got a hell of a fight ahead of us. Psychostimulants? I don't know. Chem fluid? Yes. Gonna combine you with... Gonna go with... Yeah, more health. Alright, anything else here? Yes, no. Okay. Alright, might as well save it before we start this. Okay. Alright. How are we doing? We got we got 12 shotgun shells. Quite a few bullets. Oh, you know what? Hold on to that. But before I go in here, I just want to reload this bad boy. Okay. Good. Okay. Alright. Mia! Oh, and Zoe. Alright. Joking, just looking, examining things.
Mia.
I hope you don't go psycho witch on me again, please. So we help Zoe now?
Zoe.
Not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Not on me. Oh. You want me to get them? Alright, fine. Ooh, we got a backpack. Is that my backpack? Can I have that? No, I can't have that. I won't get the ingredients. You mean on my person? Oh, no. No. Okay, D-series arm. And the D-series head. Now I've got them. Can we redo that conversation so I don't look like an idiot?
Hurry, and give me the serum ingredients.
All
right. Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away. He's coming. Daddy's coming. Good.
I'm sorry, what?
There's enough for two.
What? Daddy? I'm sorry, what?
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But neither of us will get very far without the serum.
How'd you even make that? Is that a blender? What is this? Is it a food processor? Why is it here in a boathouse? Have you been hiding here the whole time? Okay, okay. All right. Sorry, I'm holding up the show. Take the serum.
One of those is mine.
What the balls is that?
Zoe, get your ass back to the house. I will deal with you later.
What the fudge? What are you? Whoa!
Is that enough?
Oh. Oh shit. Well, that
now
sucks. Well, I don't
this
know what
is
to
getting old, Jack.
Yeah, I'll say.
Whoa!
Okay, I'm already not gonna survive this. Why have you turned into a mold monster? Come on. I don't know what to do here. Should I just shoot out all your eyes? He's hungry. Oh! Ouch! How do I get away from you? Okay, I'd like to get out of here. Whoa! This is amazing animation. Man, you just... Give me some space, dude. Get some hits in. It'd be nice to not die during one of these battles for a change. Man, terrifying. It's like something I love from. Whoa! Okay. Whoa. Ouch! Get up! It'd be nice if I could get up that ladder. You're starting to make me feel bad. She was a crazy bug lady, I'm sorry. Get up the ladder. That is it for health too. Oh, no, wait. Come on. Ooh, I blew up a thing. I assume I have to shoot all of the... God, there's no avoiding that, eh?
Ethan.
you are scary. Okay, we're gonna bring out the big guns. We're gonna get bring it. Oh, I fell again. I suck at moving. Yes. Finally, I hit something. Woo. Okay, so I just need distance. Oh god! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Where is there another eye? No, nope, that didn't do it. Ouch. I don't know what I'm shooting at any. Are you dead? No. Nope. Ugh. Okay, I don't know what I'm shooting at.
You're part of the family now.
Yes, you said that before. Lots of barf. Lots of barf. Is it this thing? Is this thing on his tail, right? Okay, we're going up. He came down, we're going up.
I'm gonna get you.
Okay, no thank you. No thank you. Oh boy. Woo! Ah! No! Oh, not the acid barf again! Why? What's with the acid barf in this game? I would argue that maybe it's worth maybe a glass of piss. Okay. Oh. I don't know what it is I'm shooting at. Oh, I see. Oh, of course I fall. Of course I fall. I'm not gonna survive this. Oh no!
Fuck you!
Covered in acid goo. I don't have any health left. Sir? Excuse me, sir. I has no health. No! Okay, going with the high explosive rounds. I don't suppose I can go through this door. No. Okay, we're gonna go up and no. Yeah. No, I'm gonna. Yeah. Maybe I can get a nice precision shot on his tail. There it is. Okay, stop moving. Can't wait. Yes. Did I get it? No! Woo, 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 woo! Oh, yes! First aid! Oh, no! Don't die! Don't die! Don't die! Come on, I just want to use the first aid! Oh, yes!
I'm gonna get you!
Okay. I don't know where that came from, but I'll take it.
Crap!
I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Am I just shooting you repeatedly until you go down? Yeesh!
Fuck you!
Mm. Oh, come on! We're going back down again. I don't know where I'm supposed to shoot. Run, 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 run! Oh. Apparently we're going back up. Oh yeah. You know what? See, I wish I could get the shoot. Am I completely out of ammo? I am completely out of ammo. Oh god, get up there! Oh no! Get up there! Reload the stupid gun! I don't know what I'm shooting at anymore. Oh. I swear to God, Ethan is the slowest runner in the whole goddamn world. Is there some clue I'm missing? Oh, is there an eye I'm not... I think there might be an eye I missed. It's hard to tell. Yikes.
Fuck you.
I think I missed an eye, but it... Oh, no!
Fuck.
You were gonna be her. No, 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 no! Let's see.
You're part of the family.
Where I'm supposed to go. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I swear there's one more eye here somewhere, and I'm just not seeing it. Seeing it. Eye. Okay, if I can just get a little bit of distance. Okay, we're gonna go up, and if I can get 2 seconds of free time, I'm gonna get the flamethrower. Because they gave me 3 things of... Come on! Okay, go back down. Oh my goodness. Die! There it is! Oh, you sneaky bastard! Okay, come on. No, don't reload! Ow. Get up, get up, get up, get up! He's gonna puke! Oh, there it is. There's that eye. If I can just get underneath him. I got 2 good hits on him. Okay, let's get over here. Quick, 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 quick. Get back up. Oh, that was close. Woo, this is tense. Oh, I can't believe I wasted so much ammo for nothing. All right.
You're part of the family now.
I really don't feel like I'm part of the family. It's not the most welcoming environment, I have to say, I've ever been a part of. And oh, I fell. Shite. Whoa, that's close. Okay. No. Go, 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 go. Oh. If you weren't the slowest fucking runner in the world, this would be
fun.
This wouldn't be so bad. Yes! Yes! Die! Die! Where are you going? Where are you going? Whoa! Whoa! What's going on? Oh, you keep, like, evolving. Oh, I'm gonna die. Where can I go? Oh, come on, no! Ah, man! Okay. I think I know what I'm gonna do. Mutated Jack. Jack's mutated body isn't entirely indestructible. Aim for his glowing eyes. Thank you, game.
Zoe! Get your ass back to the house!
Okay.
I will deal with you later!
Woo! Okay.
Not enough! Get out! Oh. Die for me!
Okay.
Now you're blowing against me!
Oh, shit! Man, it's really easy to fall down here. That's okay.
This is getting old, Jack!
Okay, that's fine. Okay, that's fine. So what we're gonna do... take out these eyeballs. I'm just gonna use up this weak ammo while he's not too difficult to go after. Oh yeah. Sucks, eh? Yeah. He gets a little bit confused when you get above him, eh? Alright. Jump! Okay, we're gonna go for some of these difficult shots down here, too. And we're gonna save the... Whoa! Nope! We're gonna save the high explosive rounds for, like the grenade rounds for when we get to that second stage evolution. Okay. Woo! These new moves so much. It's alright. Okay, you know what? Whoa, I'm glad I fell down that hole. Come on. Man, these things take a lot. Okay, that's fine. Got some good hits on that. I got a toy. I should probably get some of the stuff that's over here, eh? Let's see. Burner fuel? What am I supposed to do with that? It's completely useless. Okay, let's get out of here. Down we go. Okay.
Check on your breath before I'm done with you. And that gets me up.
No! That was a bad hit. Okay, not so good. Come on. Yes. What's your plan? Oh, what? Oh, come on! What? Fuck off! I'm stuck!
You think I will just let that stand?
Ah, that was cheap bullshit. Ow.
Okay.
That sucked. That sucked balls. Shitcock? Did that say shitcock? Some good swearing right there. Quality. We can both agree on that? Oh, yes! That was a good one. Get up, get up, get up, get up. I think we may have gotten a couple of eyes in that one. Okay, let's go down. Okay. Some of these. Okay, go, 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 go! Oh, geez, you're right there. We're gonna go back down here now. Oh, God. Where are you? What am I looking at? Woo-hoo-hoo! Okay.
That's part of the family now.
That's fine. Go, 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 go! Yikes! Okay. All right. Whoa! Ah, I can't get this. Oh, it's this. Uh-huh. Did we get them all? No, there's no way. No. Okay. He was just wiggling. Wiggling and a jiggling. Oh, shit! Oh, no, 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 no! Get up there! Oh, boy. Below him seems to help. Oh shit! Here comes the barf! Where are these eyeballs? Why can I not see them? They gotta be here somewhere, right? Come on, man!
still!
Yikes! No more barf! No more barf! Yee! Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up! Oh shit! Oh, that was close. I cannot see where to shoot this guy. Where are... Ah, there's one. Did I get it? I think I got it. But that wasn't all of them. There's one on his elbow, I think. Woo! Oh, shit. It's right there. How do I get you? Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. It's kind of... Get a good look at it. Where is it? Where are you? Okay. But there's one more. I know there is. I just know it, and it's on his side, I think. There it is. Yes. Yes. Okay, switch to this thing. I hope I don't. Okay, I'm gonna heal. I hope this isn't premature. Okay. Boom! Boom! There's just no avoiding that. Low, 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 low! Oh! 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 Yes! Yes!
I've seen everything.
Now I've seen everything. Huh! Oh!
Ethan, yeah. This way.
Yes! No, 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 no! Come on! What am I supposed to do now?
You want me to cure him?
Yes. Yes.
Are you all right?
See, I wasn't even gonna question that.
Yeah.
No, Mia's waiting for us.
Can I please just go inside? Screw you, asshole. Woo! We did it, guys! We did it. Right? Just hang it out.
There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
Oh, no. Do I have to make a choice? Cure Mia, cure Zoe. Cure Mia, cure... Well, I kind of came here for Mia. You know? I don't really know you. I don't know if you... Mia.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
Yeah, it was.
Zoe.
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong here.
Yeah. Yeah, sorry. Sorry,
I'll
Zoe.
Send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Yeah, thank you for the guilt trip. Bye, Zoe. Sorry. So terribly sorry. Sorry. Mia, how's it going? You feeling okay? You don't look so hot. You look like you're a little bit upset. That's understandable. Did we finish the game? I should stop talking. So... yeah, sorry. And everything.
Ethan? Thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
That's right. Aren't they supposed to be... married?
Mia,
or something?
I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
That's...
try.
Convenient. What is that?
How the fuck did that get here?
Wow. Oh, can we go explore it? I know it's probably full of death. Look at this thing.
You're okay. What the hell was that?
Oh no.
What the fuck? What is that?
Oh dear. Oh dear. Let me guess. We have to rescue Mia again.
Mommy. This way.
Oh, we're Mia again. Why are we Mia? Well, where's Ethan? Okay. Ow. Achievement unlocked. You better start running.
Ethan?
I don't like the sound of that. Does Mia run faster than Ethan? Because I sure hope so. This is crazy. So this is the ship that crashed during the storm. I wonder if it was full of biochemical weapons. All right, let's see what's going on. Oh, dead scientist.
Ethan? Ethan?
Oh no! Ethan!
Ethan!
Ermagerd. Earthen. Aw, man. And just like that, the game has completely flipped the protagonist. Wow. Interesting narrative choice. I actually quite like that, because finally Mia's not a damsel in distress anymore, but she's actually... gotta, you know, solve things now herself. But, you know, let's pour one out on the curb for Ethan. He got us here. And he was thoroughly confused through the whole ordeal. And, I'm gonna miss him. Alright, whoa. It is dark. Oh, flashlight, finally. Great. All right. Is this where the mold came from? Maybe the mold is like a biochemical agent that's gone rogue. Like, or because the ship crashed, whatever was kind of containing it or whatever. Whoa! What? I'm sorry, what? Can I open these? No.
What was that?
What was that?
Like it kind of, it was left unchecked and it just kind of took on a life of its own. I don't know. Pure speculation at this point. It's very glistening-y. That's my theory. My theory is that this is a research vessel or something like that. Something where they were probably doing it all offshore because it was highly illegal. And whatever they were growing in their labs after the ship crashed. Oh my god, it's people. Yikes. Ugh. Ugh. Yikes. That's... Ugh. Took over, I guess. To finish my thought. Okay. Be really nice if I could save the game, you know? At this point... No. All that inventory management is now not.
They're dead. They're all dead. The engine room. What the fuck are you talking about? She killed them all. Fuck. What the hell is going on? We need some weapons. Is there any weapons on this ship? I don't know, but let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
Open. That looks pretty broken. Oh, what is this? Maybe this belonged to the crew. I would reckon probably it did. Yes. She killed them. Okay. Who is she? I think she might be the little girl. Mm-hmm. That's nice. This is intense. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. You're scared. Not me. No, I'm fine. Suppose we can go through here? No. That looks pretty sealed. Okay. Ooh. They really nailed how, like, oppressive, claustrophobic atmospheres. Okay, this looks like it was some kind of a lounge. Oof. What's this? Angels? That's probably some Renaissance... Something famous, I reckon. Maybe? What do we got here? LNG tanker Annabelle. Built 1987. Deadweight tonnage 71,000. Length 948 feet. LNG tanker Annabelle. Hmm. It's a big ship, man.
Settle down, little girl. Settle down.
Whoa! What?
Are you remembering?
What? What are you?
Okay. Okay. So, Evie can control the mold by will? Who are you, little girl? Little girl, where are you going? Are you okay, sir? You do not appear to be okay. Wow. This is creepy.
You said we could be a family.
What are you talking about?
You said!
Wait! Please.
I'm tired of waiting.
Oh, no. Don't go behind a keycard door. Oh. Oh, shit. Whoops. Okay. Is this good? Bad? I need a fuse. Okay. Oh, sh- Oh. Are you coming back this way? Yep. Yes, you are. Okay, I don't feel good about this. Oh no, but I don't have any weapons. I got nothing. I've got a, what looks to be a trash can. Got a fuse, okay, great. Oh shit balls. Chem fluid. Let's just try to collect some things while we can. Nothing in there. Okay. Excuse me. Close the door. Close the goddamn door. I don't even have a knife to open the boxes. Ooh, herb. I have nothing. Nothing. No things. All I can do is make a health serum. No, it's not what I wanted. You combine with this. Okay. Strange bottle. Oh. Okay. Can we examine that? E001. Wasn't that on the back of the picture of Grandma? I'm gonna fuse. Shit. Where is he coming? Do the fuse. Woo! We're on floor 1F. Laundry, maintenance room, dining room, kitchen, sick bay, control room, security, bridge. How much do you want to bet we're going all the way up to the bridge? Alright. I would love just somewhere to save. 2F. Dining room, kitchen. Well, we should probably check this out, right? Locked from the other side. Okay, so we're not going that way. This is stressful. Okay, I hear more bad guys. I think it's, is this one locked? Ooh. Okay. Hello? Hello?
Watch it.
What? Why?
You need to remember, so we can be a family.
Those whispers? Okay. Old videotape. Test subject E001, sea transport log, top secret, Mia Winters.
You're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
Oh. So this is a weird videotape. Machine gun ammo? Special Operations Division, Director Alan Droney, and caretaker, Mia Winters. Recent reports suggest that if Evelyn remains at her current location, she is at high risk of being stolen by opposing organizations. Your orders, therefore, are to transfer Evelyn to our Central American branch for safekeeping until further notice. During transfer, be sure to adhere to the following protocols. Act as parental guardians for Evelyn at all times to avoid suspicion. Manage Evelyn's vitals via the genome codex provided. If the mission is compromised beyond reconciliation, dispose of Evelyn. Wow. So, I would hazard to guess that that's where we're at. All right. Anyway, no. I have a machine gun. I have a machine gun. This is awesome. All right. Well. You know what? I'm going to end the episode here. I know, but we've been at this for a good while now. But I'm going to put this up, and then the next episode, I'm going to try to put it up really close after as well. I feel like we're getting really close to the end, so I'm just going to keep recording after this. So don't worry, once this goes up, shortly thereafter, there will be another video. But I just want to make sure that I get this captured. We don't lose our progress or anything. So thanks so much for watching, guys. Tune in very soon for the continuation of this part. And I can't wait to find out what's going to happen. I feel like we're getting very close to some answers, finally. Okay, take care. Cheers.